so much for joining Studio 10. I noticed you just come from the gym.
Yeah, it's good because when you train, you know, you clean all the toxin of the plane. But sometimes I don't have the time. But and also when I fly, it's not good to promote that, but they are long hours, so I don't sleep much. I take a little sleeping pills when I fly. So when you train, you clean everything.
Is that something you need to do? You need to go to the gym regularly?
Some people, they go to church once a week, but we can go to the gym twice a week.
Has this one person show, an evening with Jean-Claude Van Damme, has it forced you to reflect on the rather extraordinary life that you've had?
They're there to have fun, so they want to talk about joke, about karate. So I'm going to keep it simple and make it as funny as possible and make fun of me.
Are there some lessons that you've learned along the way that you will share with the audience?
Yes, I talk too much. I mean, it's good to listen.
I don't want to hurt you.
Looking back at your action movie career, what are some of the highlight fights that you've had?
They're all kind of different. I mean, Bloodsport was a lot of athleticism. In Hell was like kind of very savage. Stallone wanted me to be an expendable. I say, what about if I'm playing the bad guy? Yeah, I like to play bad guy because I'm a good guy. Is this love?
You've been married 5 times, twice to the same wonderful woman. What's the secret to a good marriage?
I met Gladys, who gave me 2 children, a boy and a girl. Then I met Darcy, who gave me a boy. And back to Gladys, I've got 3 wonderful kids because of those 2 women. So I cannot complain to Narelda because the 3 kids are better than me.
Do you think it's hard for people to connect these days? You know, what makes a strong family unit?
Communication, talking to each other. At my time, it was a football club, a karate, martial arts school, or tennis club. You choose. You have only 3, you know, in that place, so I choose martial art because it's cheaper, my father. But today you go on the PC, you see basketball. Oh, no. You have so much choice that you don't choose, number one. And you have so many friends, but they are electromagnetic friends. Mm-hmm. Do you have the feelings? Yes, of course you have the feelings, but the physicality, the eyes, the 3D, it's something more natural. And I think that's the problem.
I couldn't help but notice that you still perform high kicks really, really well. Is there any chance I could, you know, have a bit of a lesson? Yeah. Sometimes a kick.